When I first saw a patient with in prolonged disorder of consciousness, felt, I don't know, shock's not the word, but overwhelmed for that person, knowing that, are they able to understand what I'm saying? And I think also it's when you start looking, I start looking at the histories of the residents, and we always know this is a person who was potentially going along their day-to-day life, and then bang, life has significantly changed.